Sure. First of all, thank you for your investment in performing this music. You all sound so wonderful, and it's been such a dream come true to write for this choir. So my partner David sings at the First Congregational of LA Church Choir, and his fellow tenor Pat Satcher, one time they were having a conversation, and David said, "You know, Pat, sometimes we really talk past each other." And then 2 weeks after, Pat comes back with this poem, and then David shows it to me, and I was like, "Yeah, that would make a really good choral piece." But I think at the heart of it, it's really about, you know, people talking to each other, but not really practicing deep listening, which is something that we need nowadays. That is really the what this piece is about.
It's beautiful. Thank you. We'll.